when you're done with TOD, you get a spray can, and you know, you tag up and all this, and you get fame with people, you know, because you write your names on the wall a lot of times, you know, and a lot of people see them, they'll know, you know, like when it's TOD, they'll know from where we're coming from.
The Mighty Bronx.
This is a hangout.
This is a place where all the thugs.
Why did you form a posse to begin with?
Yeah, we got tired of all this stuff, you know, pushing us around, so we just said.
So we just made a posse, you know,
TOD
crew. We just gathered around.
Well, in order to get in it, you gotta get beat up. And then, after that, then you be down.
You know, instead of taking it out and fighting, you do it by games, you know, by having. You know, man, we meet you in the handball court or in the basketball court, or we'll do this. You know, that's how you do it, man. Because you don't know what's out there. They might come over here, you might end up in the hospital. Or you might do something to one of them, and then what? You're gonna end up in jail doing what?
Huh. Well, I think now it's worse, because they'll go upstairs and get their guns, and you could even end up, you know, in a funeral room.
What kind of guns are you talking about?
Like automatic.
35.
If a guy, he got new sneakers, and you step on him, right away he want to kill you.
Yep.
See, what you got here is two different posses, just, you know, two blocks away. Now, if we can get these two groups together, then what's to say that we can get the other groups together? Maybe, you know, if we show the other blocks and everybody else that we're doing something about it, and if you want to participate, you got to bury the hatchet. We got to show them that we're here to do something for ourselves, not kill each other off.
These were very bright young people.